like a tuba. Did you see that? When Telly is finished practicing, then Elmo is going to sing along with him.
Okay, Elmo, I am through practicing. I am ready.
Oh, boy! Don't go away. Telly will play Mary Had a Little Lamb on the tuba, and Elmo will sing along with Telly right after this.
Yeah. There, I got it. Ta-da! All right, now for your listening pleasure, I am going to play Mary Had a Little Lamb on my tuba. And Elmo is going to sing along. Right,
yeah.
Elmo?
Right, Telly.
All right, here we go. One, two, one, two.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Elmo? Yep. Elmo, stop!
What's the matter? What's the matter, Telly?
What are you doing?
Well, Elmo is singing along with Telly while Telly plays the tuba, Telly.
Yeah. But you're singing the alphabet song.
Well, so?
So, I'm playing Mary Had a Little Lamb.
So?
So, why are you singing the alphabet song?
Well, because Elmo likes the alphabet song. It is Elmo's favorite.
But you can't sing the alphabet song if I'm playing Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Well, why not?
Why not? Because they're different songs.
Well, so?
So you can't do two different songs at the same time.
Can't so.
Cannot.
Can.
Can't.
Can.
Cannot.
Can.
Not.
Can.
Not.
Can.
Not.
You can't.
What's going
can.
On?
Oh, hi, Ruthie.
We're having an argument, Ruthie.
Yeah.
About what?
Well, I want to play Mary Had a Little Lamb on my tuba.
Then Elmo wants to sing the alphabet song along with Telly.
And I'm trying to tell Elmo that he can't sing the alphabet song if I'm playing Mary Had a Little Lamb.
And Elmo is trying to tell Telly he can.
Can't.
Can.
Can't.
Can.
No!
Can't.
Stop, can. You two!
Hey, that's not going to solve anything. Listen, Elmo,
yes?
I think maybe Telly is right. People usually sing and play the same song together. It really doesn't sound that great if they sing and play different songs.
It doesn't?
No, it doesn't.
Hey, Telly, let's show him. Then he can hear for himself.
Good idea. All right, listen up, Elmo.
Okay, Elmo's listening.
Okay, here we go. One, two, one.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z.
Well, now do you understand, Elmo? I think he understands now.
Now that was silly.
Hi! Wolfgang and I and this fish are going to show you all about zero. Uh-oh. I don't have a fish in my hand anymore. No fish. That's zero fish. Now there are zero zeros.
Are you gonna stop laughing so we can sing and play together?
Okay, Telly. Elmo's almost finished laughing.
agree you're going to play and sing the same song together, Elmo?
Yes, the same song.
Okay, you guys have fun.
Thanks, Ruthie.
Silly.
Thanks.
So silly.
Okay, Elmo. Ready?
Yes.
All righty then. Here we go. Mary had a little lamb.
No, Telly. Not Mary. Telly and Elmo are going to do the alphabet song together.
What? No. We have to do Mary Had a Little Lamb.
No, the alphabet song, Telly.
Mary had a little lamb.
The alphabet song.
Stop! Mary had a little lamb. You can't settle anything by yelling the names of songs at each other.
But Elmo and Telly are arguing about what song to do, Ruthie. I mean, what should Elmo and Telly yell?
Oh, you don't yell anything. You take turns telling each other calmly and quietly what you think. One talks and one listens. That's the way good friends do it, okay?
Okay.
Okay, good. Now we can work this out peacefully, okay?
Okay.
Telly, go ahead, you first.
All right. Elmo, we have to do Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Why?
Elmo, no yelling.
Because it's the only song I know how to play on my tuba.
Oh, yeah. Well, then, Elmo can't sing along with Telly.
Why not, Elmo? You know the song Mary Had a Little Lamb, don't you?
Oh, yes. Elmo knows that song very well.
So what's the problem?
Elmo doesn't want to sing a song with fleas in it.
Fleas?
Right, fleas. Mary's lamb has fleas.
It's ridiculous. It does not.
Uh-huh. The song says so. It says, Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb. Its fleas was white as snow.
That's fleece, Elmo.
Right, fleas.
No, fleece.
Fleece? What's fleece?
Fleece means wool, Elmo.
Right.
There's no wool on fleas.
Fleece is wool.
Fleas are not wool.
The lamb doesn't have fleas.
It does too. The song
no,
says so.
No, the lamb song says he has fleece.
No, it has fleece.
Please, not please.
Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to take just a little longer than I thought. Listen now. We've got to stop all this craziness. So, Elmo.
Oh, boy.
Now do you understand that fleece means wool?
Yeah, Rudy. Now Elmo knows Mary's little lamb does not have fleas. That's crazy. Yeah, he has fleece. And fleece is wool.
Good.
Sorry.
So how do you feel about the song now?
Elmo loves the song now.
Does that mean you'll sing it while I play it on my tuba?
Yes. Elmo and Telly will do Mary Had a Little Lamb together.
Good.
Yay. So we're all set.
Yeah.
No more yelling?
Right, I promise.
Elmo promised too.
All right.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
Have a good time.
Thanks.
Thanks again, Ruthie.
Okay, Elmo, ready? Here we go. Yeah. Telly and Elmo doing Mary Had a Little Lamb. One.
Telly?
Two. Yeah?
Can Elmo sing Elmo Had a Little Lamb instead of Mary?
Elmo had a little lamb.
Yes. Elmo likes to sing about Elmo.
It's Mary's lamb, Elmo. You can't take Mary out of Mary Had a Little Lamb. No.
Can it be Elmo's lamb just for today?
Well,
today.
All right. It's your lamb just for today.
Today.
Hey,
just
here
today.
We go. Here
today.
We go. All right.
Today.
Elmo had a little lamb. One, two.
Elmo had a little lamb. Little lamb, Elmo had a little lamb. Its fleece was white as... Telly?
What?
Blue is Elmo's favorite color. Today, Elmo wants to make the lamb's fleece blue.
Blue fleece?
Yeah, today.
I'm not gonna yell. Elmo, fleece is wool. Whoever saw a lamb with blue wool?
Well, Elmo has a wool sweater that's blue.
That's different.
Elmo.
You can't have a blue lamb.
Elmo's lamb can have any color fleece Elmo wants, Telly.
No.
Today.
No.
Today.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes, yes, yes.
No.
Today.
All right.
Today.
All
today.
Right. The
good.
Lamb is blue.
Good.
I don't believe this. One, two. One, two.
Elmo had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Elmo had a little lamb. His fleece was blue as snow. And everywhere that
Elmo went. Snow is not blue. If your lamb's blue, it has to be blue as something that is blue.
Okay, okay. Elmo can fix it. Elmo can fix it today. Now play. Play, Telly.
I can't wait to hear this.
Play, play, play.
One, two.
Elmo had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Elmo had a little lamb. Its fleece was blue as sky. And everywhere that Elmo went, Elmo went, Elmo went. Everywhere that Elmo went, the lamb was sure to fly.
What? What? That's terrible.
No, 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 it isn't. It rhymes, Telly. Sky fly, sky fly.
Yeah, it rhymes, but lambs can't fly.
Oh, that's right. Oh, wait. Elmo knows. Elmo will have a little blue birdie, Telly. A birdie can fly.
Oh, okay. That's a good idea.
Yeah.
That'll make sense.
Yeah.
What am I saying?
Play, Telly, play.
One, two.
Elmo had a little bird. Elmo had a little bird. Its feathers was blue as sky. And everywhere that Elmo went. Everywhere that Elmo went, that bird was sure to fly.
Hey, you know what? That was pretty good.
Yeah,
I liked it. Yes, I liked it.
Oh, no, Telly.
Yeah, what?
Elmo wants to change Elmo's birdie to, a dinosaur.
A dinosaur. Uh-huh. Wow, a dinosaur.
Yeah.
What a great idea. Hey, you know another neat animal you could have?
What?
A giraffe.
Ooh, yeah. A giraffe.
Yeah.
Ooh, Elmo could have a little fishy, too.
Yes,
yeah.
A little fishy. Come on, Elmo.
Okay.
Let's think of some more animals.
Yeah.
What a great song we're going to have now.
And now it's time for everybody's favorite Once Upon a Time show, Fairy Tale Detective.
Hello, Miss Marble speaking, Fairy Tale Detective.
Oh, hello, Miss Marbles. Oh, you've just got to help me.
And who, may I ask, is calling?
Well, it's the old woman who lives in a shoe. Well, who lived in a shoe. You know, the one who has so many children, she just didn't know what to do.
Oh, yes. And how are all the little ones, dear?
Well, not very well, Miss Marbles.
Cool it.
We all went to the grocery this morning, see? And when we got back, our home sweet shoe was gone.
Someone must have walked off with that shoe. Because shoes never walk off by themselves. I'll be right over, dear. Now try to calm down, dear, and tell me a little bit more about this missing shoe.
Oh, well, it has shoelaces, a door, a couple of windows, a lovely front porch where we all sit.
Hold it right there, young man.
Young prince, if you don't mind.
Where did you get that shoe?
Oh, this shoe? Well, I gave this ball at the palace, see? And I was dancing with this charming gal when the clock struck 12. And off she ran without even giving me her phone number. But lucky for me, she dropped this shoe on my front steps.
Likely story. Is this your missing shoe?
Oh, well, I...
Wait a minute. You're missing a shoe?
Yes.
Oh, well, maybe you're the charming gal.
Oh,
well, let's try it on, shall we?
Here we go now.
It's okay.
Let's see if this will fit. Ow! What you... Ow! I'm trying to tell you that's not my shoe. Oh, our shoe has a door, two windows, a front porch, and shoelaces. This has none of those things. Why, it wouldn't even sleep one of my kids.
You have a point. All right, young man, you may go.
Young prince!
Take heart, dear. We'll find your missing shoe.
This is terrible.
Hold it right there, young elf.
Me?
Yes, you. Where did you get those shoes?
Well, you see, I work for this nice shoemaker who has a lot of work. So, when he went to sleep last night, I took these home so I could finish them up and give him a big surprise.
Likely story indeed. Is one of these your missing shoe?
Well, these do have shoelaces like mm-hmm. ours, mm-hmm. but I don't see any windows, no doors. Mm-mm. Why, not even a front porch.
Nope.
Mm. All right, Elf, you may go.
Well, la-dee-da.
This is a very strange mystery indeed. Yep. What was that?
Oh, it's that friendly giant again. Woo! I mean, he's nice and all, but every time he passes by, he makes such a mess of the neighborhood. I mean, he's got such big feet.
Did you say big feet?
Yeah.
Hold it right there, young giant!
Me?
Yes, you! Let me see that shoe you're wearing!
Okay.
That's our shoe. Look, it's got shoelaces, door, window. Oh, it's our home sweet shoe, all right.
You should be ashamed of yourself, my dear big fellow, taking this family shoe home.
Well, gee, I did not know that it was anybody's home. I just saw it lying there and I tried it on. Only it wasn't very comfortable. Must have been all the furniture.
Oh, my furniture.
I'm real sorry, lady, and I'd like to make it up to you. Here, you could have my other shoe to live in, too.
Oh, boy, another shoe. Now we've got plenty of room for everybody. Oh, Ray. Thank you, Giant. Thank you, Miss Marble. Won't you stay for tea and crumpets?
Ooh, yes.
Hey, Mom.
Yes,
dear. Now that we have more room, can I have a dog?
Oh, my.
So ends another Fairy Tales mystery solved by the one and only Fairy Tale Detective. We hope you'll join us again once upon a sometime.
None of the dancers are dancing. Some of the dancers are dancing. More of the dancers are dancing.
Okay, now Elmo and I are ready to do our new song. Now everybody knows that Mary had a little lamb, but our song is Elmo had a lot of animals.
Yeah. And Telly and Elmo had a lot of good ideas.
Ready, Elmo?
Ready, Telly.
All righty then.
Okay, play.
One, two, one, two.
Elmo had a dinosaur. Elmo had a dinosaur. It weighed 10,000 pounds. And everywhere that Elmo went. Everywhere that Elmo went, it made loud crashing sounds. wasn't it? Wasn't that good? Okay, great. Next one.
Next. One, two.
Elmo had a golden fish. Golden fish. Elmo had a golden fish, all shiny like the sun. When Elmo looked into its tank, Elmo looked into its tank, it splashed him just for fun. See, that's funny,
huh? Yeah.
Next.
One, two.
Elmo had a tall giraffe.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters T and U and by the number 0.
No matter how high Elmo jumped. No matter how high Elmo jumped, he could only see its knees.
Jump!
Yeah.
Production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Bye.